Okay, hello everyone. And today we're going to be making a paintball turret out of a trash can. So we have our trash can here. It's a standard, industrial trash can. And what we're going to do is put the lid up like this, have brackets. Brackets along the side like this, and we're going to cut out the back, put some plexiglass in the front, and then you're going to hold your gun standing inside here, put the barrel out of this end, kind of hip fire, and hit all your targets. So what you're going to need for this project is a drill, a saw, some supports for the lid, some plexiglass, and then a bunch of nuts and bolts and washers. So the first thing we're going to do is put tape along the sides so we get a nice clean cut where we're going to cut out the front area so you can get in. Okay, so we have the tape on so we get a nice even cut. Next we're just going to saw it right out and then you'll be able to get in. Okay, so we have just cut out the back of the trash can. Now you'll be able to easily walk inside and shoot from up here. Our next part is to put in the plexiglass and the supports on the side. As you can see, we left the corners of the trash can in there for a reason. It would have been too flimsy if we would have cut those out, so that's probably a good idea to use. Okay, so we've taped our lid to prepare it to be cut. The plexiglass is going to be screwed on or bolted on, so we tried to leave a flat enough part on top and bottom so that the bolts could easily get in. This is good standing height, good widescreen view. Our plexiglass will fit right in and have enough space left over for the screws. So next we're going to cut that. Then bolt it on. Okay, so we cut out the hole for our plexiglass. When it's mounted, it'll look like this. When you put the plexiglass on, because these were the two flat areas, it's going to rest at a bit of an angle. Now, we cut a little deep, but it's okay because we don't want this turret to be like indestructible. We want people to be able to hit someone if they're hiding behind it. That, you know, that's a pretty cool shot if you're able to make it. Plexiglass is a little bit pricey, but if you wanted to make it, you know, go all out, you could have cut along the rim area here, and then it's more flat, you're able to screw it onto this area and this area all along the sides. You'll get a nice even flat area, but you'll have to spend a little bit more money on bigger piece of plexiglass. So next we're going to drill holes into the top and the plexiglass, go ahead and bolt it on, and then it'll be nice and fixed. Okay, so we just drilled holes into our plexiglass, and we marked our holes to be drilled onto the top. Plexiglass can crack very easily, so what we did was we laid it on a piece of plywood and then drilled down through it like that, keeping pressure over the whole thing, that way you didn't get any cracks. And then we'll drill through here, put the bolts on, should be good to go. Okay, so we've drilled all the holes into the trash can, as well as the plexiglass. We went ahead and took the film off. And next, all we're going to do is line everything up and put all the nuts and bolts in. Okay, so we finished putting the plexiglass onto the lid. So it looks like something like this. That's all said and done. Got the a nice shield to protect you. And we even found out this is actually a good thing, because when you're standing inside, you're able to stick the barrel of your gun out of these little spots, get a little more coverage. You can hug this wall a little easier than if you stood out here and fired from the side. So that's actually pretty cool. And we just finger tightened all the nuts and bolts. We don't want it too tight because you could break the plexiglass. Make sure you put washers onto the plexiglass. Give it a little more surface area so it doesn't crack. And this is definitely strong enough to withstand some paintballs. So next, we're going to drill holes into the sides of the trash can and the lid and mount these on to support it up. The reason we got L-bracket channels instead of a straight channel is because the L-bracket is more sturdy, and we're pretty sure this is going to fall over during a game. Because it's made of zinc, it doesn't rust. Same with these, are stainless steel, so they won't rust. But with a straight channel, it might bend if the trash can falls over, so we didn't want to take that chance. So we've gone ahead and drilled the holes on one side, right on the lid, on the lid and into the trash can, and just put a bolt and nut in there. Didn't use washers because it's not as important as plexiglass. Since the plexiglass was kind of at a angle, we made sure the plexiglass was straight, so that this is a little bit tilted back. As you see, it's really sturdy. So all we're gonna do is the same thing to the other side, and then we'll be done. Okay, we're done, and it looks awesome. And we put the other side support on. It's really sturdy, take a lot of hits. If you're approaching this thing, it's gonna be real intimidating. Been saying we were gonna do this forever. We finally did it. We're super happy. Total cost of the project, about $35. So pretty good cheap project, and it looks awesome. So we're excited to be able to play paintball. All right, see you guys later.